This is the Advanced and Standard Male Rectal Examination Trainer from Limbs and Things. An anatomically correct male pelvis, it offers realistic and repeatable training in the core skill of digital rectal or PR examination. The Advanced model allows trainees to become familiar with normal and abnormal findings and acquire key diagnostic skills. As well as a normal prostate, it features four interchangeable abnormal prostates. It also comes with two perineums, one normal and one pathological perineum, with both a polyp and rectal cancer. The accompanying illustration pack of external anorectal conditions is ideal for incorporation into scenarios and OSCE assessments. The explanatory text on the reverse of each card helps students with identification. The standard model excludes the pathological prostates and perineum and focuses on learning core rectal nursing procedures. Both the advanced and standard models feature soft, partable buttocks and a contractible anal sphincter, allowing the trainee to learn how to assess anal tone. Impacted fecal matter can be added in conjunction with any of the prostates to help students learn to distinguish this common finding. Both the standard and advanced versions are supplied with a stand in the left lateral decubitus position. There is an optional stand for customers who teach examination with the patient bent over the examination table in the standing position. With its realistic feel and positioning, the Limbs and Things Male Rectal Examination Trainers set a new standard in safe, repeatable training and will improve trainee confidence in performing this sensitive examination.